We're going to finish up here talking about Romeo Wykle. Romy's another defensive back, 6'1", 190 pounds, Cleveland, Tennessee.
Correct.
Not Cleveland, Ohio, Cleveland, Tennessee. What'd you like about Romeo?
Number one, he looks the part when he walks in the door. I mean, you look at him, his size, absolutely has the ability to play safety. You look at him right there in place, understanding, not chasing a route, kind of playing the area, understanding where the routes come, and then obviously the ball skills to catch the ball. And anytime they got the ability to go back and put it in the end zone, you'd love that.
Yeah, he plays well in space. That's what I had written down here, speed.
Just understands. Look at him right there. Look at him accelerate to contact, right, to knock that ball out of there. That's a great play. And look, right there, diagnoses the play, comes down, keeps the ball leveraged, doesn't go chase it down inside, gets a tackle, makes a great play.
Yeah, solid tackler again, the guy that you might be able to use off the edge blitzing, a good solid tackler. Again, in space, see that? He lets
go
vertical and then knows where the outside receiver is in the smash route.
He's not opening up the seam. It's his responsibility as the drop-down safety in cover three to protect the seam.
Right.
He protects it, forces the ball outside, now goes and makes a tackle on the hitch, ball comes out, big play for the defense.
Yeah,
look at him diagnose it right there. Come downhill, widening quick, and bang, make a tackle.
You got it. I love talking football. This is so much fun to watch that, to see how we see it all the time. Just that quick little bubble out to the outside, and the bubbles become so much different. It can be bubble this, that. It's all, I don't even know if they call it bubble anymore, but there's so many different ways to run it, and they can attack the corner,
the
they can attack
the
safety.
Get the ball on the edge, right? That's the name of the game.
Romeo, I mean, there is another player.